Guess what, everybody? Today is...
Fine Arts!
A bunch of churches from the different places in Michigan for now, for regular.
And it's not a competition.
It's a competition, but it's also a good experience. It's fun. We all get to go down, travel together, and perform the things that we have been working on, like dance, worship team, etc.
Or short films, which Austin and I did. So,
Fine Arts.
Oh, brother, get to love this guy.
We are going downstate. We are going downstate to compete with a bunch of different mediums that we have selected. Austin and I made a short film, which you will be seeing on this channel later. Hopefully we win, but overall it's gonna be a bunch of fun. But we're really excited. The short film turned out really good. I think everyone's performances are gonna be awesome. I mean, we've already ran through them all. We did a showcase here at church. Everything looked great. So I'm feeling pretty good. In the past, we've won a whole bunch of awards, but it's really, really not about winning. It's about just having fun and, you know, giving glory to God. So it's going to be good. We need to go?
Yeah.
Let's go. Someone has to reenact Alexa's fall.
Oh! I give it like a 7.
Okay, you got a 7.
Did you know that I know and love meatballs? Stage 2, hotel.
We have officially made it to the hotel we're going to be staying
Nuh-uh.
At.
Nuh-uh.
Ooh, shoes! Look at them shoes! They be like shoes.
Hey. What in the world? We should name him. We should name him.
No. If he gets in here.
I'm really scared of birds. If you're gonna go out there.
Oh gosh.
That's not a bird.
If I tackle him.
No. Carter, if you go out there.
There's other ones. They have a pack. They're gonna get you. I know he did it earlier. Guys, look, there's another one. Be nice to him.
Oh, hey. Welcome to my crib. I'm Austin. This is the, Fine Arts hotel room. What are you doing? Get out of here. We have the bathroom
is he,
here.
Is he okay?
No. We have the bathroom here. Luke is urinating in here. Come on over here. So we have a big, luxurious crypto page. We have a big, luxurious crib space. You got a big old bed here. Fit 2 people on that bad boy. Big bed here. Fit 2 people on that bad boy.
I'm just gonna.
Nice flat screen.
Yeah, hey,
TV.
I got it. I'm sorry, I got it. Okay.
No, come on.
No.
Hey, come on. I'll show you the basement.
No, thanks.
Come on.
I think I'm fine. We are off to the first night of the showcase. The rest of it is tomorrow morning and slightly into the afternoon. But yeah, we're all ready to go.
Guys, we have arrived.
Oh my God.
There's a lot of people here.
Man, they've got some fancy stuff going on.
How excited are you to submit your photo?
Very excited. I like the setup this year.
Yeah, it's very well set up.
In the past, like having art pieces in here, obviously like when you have your own in here, which I did last year, and the year before. It's cool to see it, but it's also sort of stressful seeing it compared to everyone else's. So this year, since Austin and I just did a short film, there's a little bit more relief. Oh, I think those are the judges back in that corner. That's when you pan to the, you're supposed to pan over to. Yeah. We have made it to the first of our performances, the first of our many performances. From here on, it's just gonna be performance after performance after performance. How are you feeling?
What?
Did he take the...
Yeah.
He took the USB?
Yes.
I hope he knows where to turn it in, because that has our video on it.
That's what he's doing, I'm assuming.
Okay.
Our Revolution Youth Duet from Living Hope Church.
We are going to be performing Quiet by Elevation Rhythm, and No Doubt About It by Rhea King.
So Austin got the video turned in, which is why he was locked out of that performance.
I go up to the booth and I'm like, I turn in my short film here, and she's like, maybe?
So you didn't, they didn't know what was going
on. And then she turned the sign that was in front of her over. She's like, yeah.
Seriously?
Yes.
Hey, it's turned in and now we just wait. Can you please introduce the audience to your new friend?
This is Bach.
Bach.
Bach. Choi.
Oh, Dude, you guys did so good. That was like one of your best run-throughs ever.
Yeah, or am I just making a fool out of myself?
Huh?
Is this recording?
Yeah.
Okay, good, because I was just dancing. That would be embarrassing if it wasn't recording.
All right.
That is a wrap for day one.
How? Is this all? Dude, I think this is all he does with himself.
You guys want to come in here?
We need to officially end day one with everyone's thoughts. I know the light is probably like blinding you, but
it's pretty bright.
Okay.
I mean, this is a light. So
it is a light.
It is,
yeah,
in fact a light. So it was eventful. I liked it. It was fun.
Yes.
Yes.
That's a wrap on day one. We were all like falling asleep, and then I realized I never filmed anything to end the day. And so I said, wait a second, everyone wake back up. We need to film something. Are you guys aware that there's rodents in here?
Sorry, the vending machine was broken down there.
I was
trying to fix it.
Let's just go to bed. Good night. Ah!
Luke.
Yeah?
In the middle of the night, I woke up at one point, just for like a second, and I heard you go, huh?
Okay, we are all ready to start the day. People are already heading downstairs, and this is day two, aka the last day. And yeah, let's go.
Going to farts and getting fartsy.
This is Paul's insane bottle foot.
Insane bottle foot.
Insane bottle foot. The quality of this is really good.
Oh my god. Who threw that? That flew for like years. Oh my gosh.
And then now presenting, we have Lumi Constantine.
Revolution Worship Band. Your set of times.
Are you okay? There's nothing up there, buddy. Oh, actually, wait, there is something up there. There's a ball on that ledge.
Performance.
That is officially a wrap. All of the performances.
We had the best time.
We had the best time. All of the performances are done. Now we're gonna go get food and then we'll be back here. The words of Nick.
We had the best. It was the best of times. It was the best of times. That's all. Interrupt my interview. Thanks.
So we'll be back here later for the award ceremony.
We got the call.
Hey,
hey.
Let's go.
Playing a pre-show.
Yes.
Big show.
Dude, we're opening.
We literally are opening.
A full circle moment. I've been wanting to do this my entire life, and it's my last year.
Is that worship team or worship?
We're up on stage right now.
Wait, wait, wait.
That means we won. For some awards, they call you up on stage when you win. Dude, let's go.
Remember that if we don't win, that doesn't matter. It was the experience.
Yes.
And the shoot date and how much fun that was, and the ability to just be able to have the ability to go out and shoot.
Exactly.
And make a product that we're happy with.
That's why I always tell people, if they're nervous about this, and I tell them it's not about you, it's about what you're doing and you're doing it for.
It's about Makara running back and forth from her house to her set location 8 times.
That are live presenters, that we've got one video we're announcing, but all of them that we announced right now are going to be presenting live through the rest of the service. And so, in the categories of short film and hip hop dance crew, the merits go to.
Yes!
We do pre-select the categories that are going to be presenting live before we get to the festival, all right? That just makes it even for everybody, so no matter what happens, we pre-select the categories, and we'll go from there. So the merit goes to...
The merit goes to.
Oh, yes! Yes! Yes!
Yes! Yes! Yes, guys!
In worship dance solo senior, the merit goes to.
She's going right back up! Yes, Leah! Two in a row.
Musical theater solo senior, the merit goes to.
Yes, Ella! Yes, Ella!
Yes. In Jesus' name, amen. Amen. We love you guys.
And that is that. Six merits. I'm using my other hand. Six merits.
That was super fun. Like, all the performances were great. I think everyone from our church did great. And yeah, I think everyone's happy.
That was very fun. I'm very tired. Still need a nap. I'm still sick. I'm also hungry.
Hey, I'm
over a week sick. I'm not contagious.
No. Oh, okay.
We would not have won the merit for short film if it weren't for you. So.
And you can tell you spent lots of time in this area.
Yes,
dude,
I did many hours.
We're reading through all the feedback that we got, and it's very positive.
3:39.
That's really good.
Amazing story. The characters were likable, and the story conveyed in a quick and effective manner. The silhouettes with the kings was fire. I loved how you shot the history of the cloak and then went to the present, showing it in stores. I think that's what that says.
Yeah, right? I cut it off a little. Dude, that's pretty positive feedback.
Dang.
Dude,
that's good.
So, we have been invited to Nationals with this project, and you will be seeing it on,
this is my photography.
Oh, okay, I was like, wait,
you got a perfect score?
Wait. Dude, you got a perfect score on your photography.
40 on my photography.
No way.
That's wild.
Austin's photography, which I don't think I ever showed, some of the judges thought it was a stock photo because of how good it was. And our film scored an almost perfect. It was like 1 point away. But Austin got a perfect score on his photography.
This is the best part. Seeing how happy everyone is. And also just how relieved everyone is. Because obviously it's been a long day. A long 2 days at this point. And everyone's getting their scores. Everyone knows the results. And everyone is relaxed and happy and supporting each other.
Let's go. Are you...
Closing thoughts.
Closing thoughts.
I have
best fine arts I've ever had.
It was very good.
Alrighty. This has been Fine Arts 2024. And now we have to drive 4 hours back home.
Ooh, that was a little cringy.
No.
That was cringy.
No.
Yeah, you cringed.
Yeah.
Yeah, just end it. You're done.
Just end it, yeah.